There is claims that people have said that this place is supposed to be haunted at night time. As of yet, we can't get any signal or any internet, so we can't check to see if these claims are real. But I'm sure we can try. As soon as we get a signal, we will try. It is currently right next to a graveyard, though, so that's probably why. Yo, my YouTube crew, new location today, Acton Burnell Castle. We're in Shrewsbury. I'm still on my homeboy Luke. We're still here, so let's look at the creepy area we're going into. Fucking hell, let's do it. Let's get in here. Such a creepy little area. Walking through a woods again. Hopefully we'll come across it. Nice and quiet though, isn't it? I see the sign. Beautiful ruins. Medieval times. And it looks like we could actually go inside and explore. So that'll be interesting. Let's take a trip inside, show you inside. Yeah, there's places this side, well, I don't think you can get in, but you could climb inside a little bit. Such a nice castle. I'll tell you a brief history about it in a minute. I'll actually get some signal. Nice little tunnel area. As you can see, there's quite a few of them, quite a few tunnel areas. We'll go through this one. Metal rods for the castle to stand on. Looks like both sides. I'm all tired, yeah. You can get up there, people have got up there by the looks of it. Can you climb up there? Yeah, look, graffiti. What graffiti? People are just writing their names on the stone. Bet they climbed up. See these metal rods? Just see them when I was over there. So still at the castle. Just showing you around the 360 video of the castle from inside. The Acton Burnell Castle. Such a beautiful castle. So we'll take a trip over this way. There is claims that people have said that this place is supposed to be haunted at night time. As of yet, we can't get any signal or any internet, so we can't check to see if these claims are real. But I'm sure we can try. As soon as we get a signal, we will try. It is currently right next to a graveyard though, so that's probably why. There's also another one down there, part of the castle, I'm guessing back in the old days. And this is currently the church just next to it, the graveyard. Just over from the castle, we've got like the English version of the White House. I don't actually know what the building is. If anybody knows, let me know in the comments. So, just seeing a quick sign that says Acton Burnell Castle was currently used to be a farm and used for recreation. Then from the 17th and 18th century, it was more for leisure activities. So back at the castle now. Just have a quick look around the side. Like I said, I can't really tell you about the ghostly sightings, the paranormal activity, because the signal doesn't seem to be working. Be nice for a night time visit. Have a quick look in here. Country ruins. Castle ruins as well. So, Acton Burnell Castle, that's all we got for today for you folks. But like always, you know what you got to do. You like, you comment, you share, you subscribe. Hit the bell notification so you see all my new videos. New video every Sunday, 5 p.m. And stay safe, stay blessed. This way, left or right? Left goes into the forest. Ooh. So we take it, see? Yeah. We're going left, people, we're going left. See what's up here.